just arrived on scene. Beverly, what do you have?
Well, Colleen, this one's a tricky situation. We were told it was a shooting investigation when we first arrived a short time ago. Shooting occurring around 3:35 this afternoon. Look down the street here on Sherman Grove Avenue, the 10,700 block, and you see a very active police investigation. We can tell you this is all about a man accused of shooting not only his wife in the neck, but also their pit bull dog during a domestic dispute, again this afternoon around 3:35. Our aerials may show you the overview, so to speak, of where the dog was seen on the porch. We are here to tell you that the dog and the wife will survive these injuries, and in fact, the man they say is to blame for the shooting is now in custody. A short time ago, they walked him past us. He surrendered just within this block where everything happened some 90 minutes ago. We don't have his name yet, but we understand he is a white man in his 50s or 60s, a beard and long hair. They gave us a description at first thinking he would still be missing at the time of this report, but again, just moments ago, he turned up at this location and is now in police custody. A domestic dispute on a very hot day in Sunland, ending with an arrest and two victims, the dog and the wife, both expected to survive. Reporting live in Sunland, I'm Beverly.